This run I will be doing mountains. As per the usual, you wait for the chamber to collect. After he collects, you want to run past him. Mountains doesn't block with the rest of the terrace. You're responsible for pulling this back room. After the other three terrors have gone by, then you follow them. Ah. Use IAU and Feign to get past the charged. Oh my god. Some genius aggroed the upper patrol. Run along this path. Then you run up to the monument. Alright, this is the first group you gotta pay attention to. If they're right against the mountain like they are here, then you have to kill them with terror webs. Because the Reaper will aggro to them and you can't get the quest. This looks like it'll be a fun spawn. Need restoring. Yell at your chamber a bit. Make sure you are using a staff for this job. A spear won't work. Some people use Finish Him for mountains, some people use By Earl's Hammer. I have found Finish Him to be far more effective. Waste stone already? There. Once you have these terror webs, pull them down this way, so you can get at these behemoths. He just used Healing Spring, so I'm gonna wait a few seconds, then pop Sliver up. Then start staffing him so I can interrupt the next one. One down. Easy as that. Okay, since I got a deuce attack here, you gotta cycle between them. Try and watch when one of them uses Healing Spring. Okay, that one just used it. I'm gonna wait for this one to use it. There. Ah, he just got Healing Spring off. Bad timing on my cast. Used to finish him so I could get him down in one sliver. There you go. Side's clear. Now you gotta worry about clearing the top part. Okay, on this spawn, I'm gonna try and get to that three group while I still have a lot of aggro. So I'm gonna kill this frontal behemoth first. Since I have this much aggro, I can probably get away without worrying about Healing Spring. Make sure you don't hit your terror webs instead. There, see? One down.